The Canticles are sung to the setting in D by Charles Wood, and the music of the anthem has been composed by the present cathedral organist, Barry Ferguson. It's a setting of some words from the Annunciation by Edwin Muir. The angel and the girl are met. Earth was the only meeting place. The service opens with an introit by Michael McCree, one of the cathedral lay clerks. Almighty God, though we forget thee in the haste of living today.
Seventh evening. Here begins the 10th chapter of the Gospel according to St. John at the 11th verse.
The Lord be with you. Upon the hearty desires of thy humble servants, and stretch forth the right hand of thy majesty to be our defense against all our enemies, through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Almighty and everlasting God, who hatest nothing that thou hast made, and dost forgive the sins of all them that are penitent, create and make in us new and contrite hearts, that we, worthily lamenting our sins and acknowledging our wretchedness, may obtain of thee, the God of all mercy, perfect remission and forgiveness, through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
O God, from whom all holy desires, all good counsels, and all just works do proceed, give unto thy servants that peace which the world cannot give, that both our hearts may be set to obey thy commandments, and also that by thee, we, being defended from the fear of our enemies, may pass our time in rest and quietness, through through the merits of Jesus Christ, our Savior.
Amen.
Lighten our darkness, we beseech thee, O Lord, and by thy great mercy defend us from all perils and dangers of this night. For the love of thy only Son, our Saviour, Jesus Christ.
Amen.
The Anthem, with music by Barry Ferguson, is a setting of the Annunciation by Edwin Muir. It opens with the words, "The angel and the girl are met, earth was the only meeting place." The theme of the poem is the blissful rapture of their meeting, which transcends time and earthly sounds, sounds perpetual roundabout. The poem ends with the words, "But through the endless afternoon, these neither speak nor movement make, but stare into their deepening trance as if their gaze would never break."
Thank you.
angel and the girl are met. Each reflects the other's face till heaven in hers and earth in his shines steady there. Let us pray that through our worship we may be so transformed by our encounter with God that we may bear Christ.
Thank you.
by Percy Whitlock brings to a close today's choral evensong, which was recorded in Rochester Cathedral. The choir was directed by the organist and master of the choristers, Barry Ferguson, and the organ was played by the assistant organist, Paul Hale. Next week, Wednesday's choral evensongs, a live broadcast from Wakefield Cathedral.